things.
Better than ever!
Russia. You here for a bit of R&R like everyone else, eh?
R&R? Not likely. We've things to be getting on with.
Seriously? You went in Octagonia to let your hair down? Why else would anyone come here? Everyone's been miserable since it got all dark and that, right? Well, this is where people come to forget all that horrible stuff. To have a bit of fun. I met this girl on the road, as it happens. She said she was headed here too. Gosh, she was a looker. Dressed all funny she was. One of them martial artist types, you know. I was hoping to see her here, if I'm honest.
A beautiful martial artist, huh? You don't think it could be...
Brav!
Here he is. I thought he'd never show up. Well, it was nice talking to you. Maybe we'll bump into each other in town again, eh? You took your time. Where have you been, you plonker? We got fun to be having. Come on!
Here, hold up!
Octagonia. It has been a long time.
Well, there's no harm in taking a quick look around town, eh? You never know. The lass he was talking about could be Jade.
Used to be funner looking? Ugh, and what's with that ugly, ugly statue? So tacky.
Welcome to Octagonia.
A monster. Be on your guard.
Oh, come now. There's no need for all that. You're in the new Octagonia now. There's no fighting here anymore. Only fun! All those tournaments they used to host, so uncivilized. The arena's a casino now, thanks to Booga, best and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels. Why don't you step inside and chance your arm? It's just upstairs. Who knows? It might be your lucky day.
A casino run by monsters, eh? It all sounds a wee bit fishy to me. Still, we'd better go and take a look. Jade might be inside. Listen up, laddie.
Blast.
Oh my.
Thank you.
Thank you.
interesting.
More lambs to the slaughter, eh?
Can it really be? Princess?
Hendrik, what's a man as dull as you doing in a place as lively as this, I suppose even fine, upstanding knights of the realm need a cheap thrill every now and again, eh? Well, are you ready to play?
But
what's the matter, Henny-Wenny? Cat got your tongue? Is the king's little lapdog scared of a bit of fun? I've been pining for a puppy, as it happens. Maybe I'll choose you, if you sit up and beg like a good boy.
Jade, listen to yourself, lassie. What's happened to you? Stop all this nonsense and come with us, will you? In case you've forgotten, Mordigan's still out there. We need you.
Be quiet, you doddery old fool. You're ruining the mood. Wow, Mordigan's still out there. Well, he can stay out there for all I care. I'm Booger's now. He's the only one that matters to me. My heart, my soul, my body. They're all his. Why in the world would I want to join your band of do-gooders? I'm happy here. Happy. For the first time in my life.
You are a princess of Heliodor. You will behave like one. This den of iniquity is no place for a lady. You are coming with us.
Yeah.
I'm going nowhere, and you can keep your hands to yourself. What would you know about ladies, anyway? Tell you what. Why don't I give you a crash course? My foot crashing into your face. I'm going to enjoy this.
Stay alert.
Thank you. shall not prevail!
Give in to me.
Come on now, lassie. That's enough foolishness. Come along with us, will you?
Oh dear. Well, isn't this awkward? You appear to have nobbled my number one croupier. I suspect that means you don't know who you're dealing with. Let me introduce myself. I am Booga, Spectral Sentinel, Breaker of Hearts, Smasher of Heads.
We've heard of him, right? Oh, he's the one who turned Octagonia into such a silly spectacle. Honey, you have no taste.
My pretty little kitty cat. Look what the nasty people did to you. King Booga will punish them. You'll see.
Step away from the princess, fiend. She is coming with us.
You've come to steal away my pretty, have you? No, 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 that just won't do. Not after I went to all the trouble of putting her under my spell. Do you think it was easy turning such a lovely girl into a horrible monster?
You can turn humans into monsters? Does that mean all the others, are they?
Of course! Jade wasn't my first, you know. All my lovely girls used to be human, and the boys too! There's nothing like making a monster out of a smug human who thinks they've beaten the house. That soon wipes the smile off their faces, let me tell you.
Now listen here, you. Jade's coming with us. You'll be using her for no more of your nefarious nonsense.
Oh, dear. I'm afraid my casino has a zero-tolerance policy towards troublemakers. I would throw you out, but I'd rather crush you to a pulp.
Booga!
Victory will be ours!
Uncle!
Is the party over already?
My strength grows ever greater.
I don't feel right. My spell... No! It's weakling.
What's going on?
Oh, it hurts. Huh? It's not fair. The house always wins, doesn't it? I am Booga, brightest and most beautiful of the spectral sentinels.
You. Booga. Yes. Now I remember. I remember everything, in fact. Have your wicked way with me, would you?
Princess,
looks like there's still a little of the old monster in me. Something tells me it's going to come in handy. I'm so sorry. You must have been so worried about me.
Ah, didn't give that a second thought, lassie. You're safe and sound now. That's the important thing.
Princess, my behavior was unforgivable. I do not ask for forgiveness. I ask only that you understand that all I do that the Lord of Shadows might be defeated.
What kind of way to say hello is that, Hermione? Less of the nightly nonsense, or I'll have to spank you. Oh, I'm only joking. Thanks for always being there, Hendrik. I mean that. And as for you, something's changed since I last saw you. You seem tougher. Here, I think you'd better have this. I found it on my travels, and I've been trying to track you down to give it to you ever since. You already know how it works. Maybe one of those columns of light out at sea will open up some new horizons. Right, we've got more friends to find, and an evil overlord to beat. Don't you think we'd better get going?